Hope everything is working at that end because I can't hear a thing. I should probably turn off the volume over on my stream preview as well, or else we're going to go into purest chaos. Fantabulous. Let's check everything's working. Lovely. I think we exist. Fantastic. Right, this is Air. Memories of Old, apparently. I've played for like 5 minutes to work out if I can actually play the game. So I don't really care about that save. It turned up in, I think it was a Humble Bundle. One of these monthly thingamajiggers. We're not Link, we're Orc, apparently. So who broke the world? 3 temples, check. Lighthouse, you say. So apparently they turned to a bird at some point. Visit Karar Shrine. Things there we spotted a cock up somewhere in my stream. There we go. We can move, that's always a good start. We cannot do anything else apparently. Oh, we can open a map, which is empty. Lovely. Oh, yes, remembered how to jump, fantastic. We are the best at platforming. Thingy. Okay, 3 things and 3 houses in the sky. Good to know. Hop. Skip. Jump. And whatever a 4th one would be. Yes, I'm gonna jump like an idiot. What are you? Try the name of Kara. Okay, so this lantern is something I'm going to pick up very shortly. This is about as far as I got. Any of my triggers do anything? Oh, we reset the camera, okay. There's some plants down there, very nice. Oh, it just winds us back up so we didn't drop to our death. That's always a positive. You anything? Shines the light of Kara. And into either the Mines of Moria, or the boss room. Well, that's not weird at all, is it? That's not weird. I greatly enjoy things randomly whispering to me. Here we are in both our polygons. Light a cigarette. Splendid. Nope, we feel that thing that a red mage uses in Final Fantasy 14. It's very Zelda-y. Just put a bad note, Helen. Stand here as long as we like. All things just sort of generally collapse. Properly. Oop. So we go this way. Apparently falling, fall damage isn't a thing. Secret. Why are you the way out? Nope, no, you're a dead end. Even that's the worst of all options. Let's come back out of here. Can I off? Yes. Don't think they have a limit on their oh, no. Don't they have a limit on the amount of light we can use? That would seem strange. Entered Skyrim. Or floating island sky thing. Sky thing. Wow. Yeah, that's. I kind of hope nobody saw that. Oh, hey! You have eyebrows. Well, it's just a shrine. Nothing major. Karaz Light. Oh good, we're the chosen one. Fantastic. Village by the lighthouse. Follow the kites. And jumping transform. Okay. Sad ghosts. Sad ghosts, or possibly praying ghost. Oh, we have a map. Oh okay, there's the lighthouse. Okay, the map's not. Well, I don't know how large my map actually is. I have no context for it. We're jumping transform. Okay. That's pretty neat. Whoops. Okay, I bit of accidentally inverted the controls. Or possibly uninverted the controls. I'm sure I changed the settings at some point, which ruins everything. There we go. I'll give it this. This is a really nice way. This is a really nice feel to the flying. Yeah, that's actually pretty cool. Okay. I can get used to this. Now, I want to get to that island. Nope. Oh, okay. Let's go. How do I slow down? Okay, step two, slowing down. That's gotta be a thing. I'll land on here. Okay, I'll just fly into the clouds, whatever. We'll worry about those details eventually. So, there's Stonehenge. Can I go through a cloud? Nice. So following kites. Oh yes, we should do that. That'll be the lighthouse. Can I just do this? I just dive bomb the land. Yes. Fantastic. So can everyone do this? Or I imagine. Huh. And we're in Kakariko Village, I presume. Is that a lighthouse? Whatever, we're looking for someone here. Could be a lighthouse. Oh, obviously we go. Okay, so we obviously go to the temples, collect a couple of things, stick them in there, and turn the lights. And possibly rebuild the planet. Before I do anything, though, I'm just gonna quickly check some things. I might pause the game. Okay. No worries. Don't mind me. There we go. Fantastic, we're back. Such a good place to pause to. Whoop! Kinda wish I knew where I was going. We're on this island looking for someone. and scaring sheep. Just normal sheep, normal two polygon sheep. Flap behind a horn. So, I was expecting there to be people in the village. Ah. Turns out it helps if I actually go to the village. What's up, guys? Yes, ghosts, no animals, no treasures, no secrets. Have you tried flying? North, snowy, nice. That's where snow tends to be, unless you're in the South Pole. Or the Southern Hemisphere.
Hey!
Uh-huh. Okay, so it's a three-person island. Nothing weird happens. Fantastic. Windsong Falls. Okay, that's obviously going to be our next location, wherever that may be. Just north. Fine. And you, by process of elimination, will be the person I'm after. Okay. Okay, so their job is to point us in the right direction. Cool. Sigil on the ground, that'll be that sign up there. At the lighthouse. Tide is northwest. And you must learn the sacred symbols to become the avatar. Cool. Nobody else on side? I think these guys just maintain the just maintain our shiny thing up there. What's this then? Well, there's no way that's gonna be relevant, I'm sure. Okay. Enough of this. Let's get back into the air, because that's actually pretty awesome. Oh, there's a shiny thing here. Ow. It's stopping. Stopping is something I really need to get the hang of. Hello, fellow bird people. Really does... What's all that? Like, GameCube Zelda aesthetic. Oh, it's knavery. Fantastic, two polygons of bird. So, presumably we're supposed to be going over there, beyond the clouds. So beyond that cloud there, particularly. Whoop. Not sure if we swan dive into infinity, probably a bad idea. Also, a jet stream. Guess these wind gates do something. Oh yes, so they do. Yep, okay. I can really get behind the flying in this game. So I would say they could literally make a game around the flying, but I think they did. So that's probably not the islands I'm supposed to be going for. Oh, there's the falls they mentioned. Oh no. No, in fact that was the falls they mentioned. So what's this then? Lots of hinges around. Sweet. Oh, some lore. Dreamer, probably want to find that at some point. On the mountain, so at some point somebody blew the planet up. Ah, yes, there'll be those then. There's an island all the way up there. So what do we have here? Read part 2. Traditionally we start with part 1. There we go. Ah, it's a shrine about the exploding the world. So apparently other people can fly. Okay, fine. So the lighthouse stopped the area of the world exploding. That's probably important. Kawara is related to it, so you probably presumably are a light associated with that. Lots of spirit animals. We'll probably find out about those at some point. Our great energy is gone because we exploded the planet. Fantastic. Well, apparently sometimes to kill Satan you need to destroy the Earth. Presumably inspiring story. There's another Avery thing over there. Those are probably important. Those Averys are probably important for something. Okay, that's pretty cool. I just childlike wonder. I'll take it. So that's our Templey dealie over there. In the meantime, we have... that looks like a spirit dolphin? Yep. I'm sure this is a shrine of a spirit animal. Then. Don't seem to do a thing with it right now. Oh. Hello. Probably should use the light more. Okay. Oh, it's emitting lasers into... Okay, so there's another one of these around over there. Okay. I'm going this way, it's very important, because I've just seen that tunnel. Somehow screwed up. Anything mystical, I really should just go and wait for my torch around. So by that... hello guys. So by that other island then. It's gonna be worth a look. This might infuriate my viewer. It never hurts to have a look around. Yes, I keep forgetting I have mystical items of mystical import. Okay, I was wondering if those square symbols do anything. So, the ibis is over there. Lots of birds around. Probably unsurprising. I'm more surprised the sheep survived, if ever. Oh, there's a disturbingly shaped cloud. So let's go around here and Windsong Falls. Another wind tunnel coming that way. Okay. Is there anything in here? Also, I don't know if there's any fight anything in this game or anything like that. Yeah, really don't know what I'm doing until it comes to flying. A bird's life is apparently not for me. Oh, gosh, scrabble. Black Rocks. That bodes well. So I presume we are a descendant of Kara. Kara, whatever. Doesn't like I can get in this way. Makes sense, because we just opened the door. Wherever it is, there. Right, dungeon it is. Or, temple. Is it a temple, dungeon? I don't know. I don't really know much about this game, to be perfectly honest. Like I said, I just turned up in a humble bundle and I thought I'd give it a go. The vault bodes well. No, we'll keep the magical light on. On the logic that it's a magical light. Is appropriately ominous, that bodes well. Okay. Oh, it's one of these things. How do we think this works? Oh, it's going to be a tying things to, yes, putting things together. Perhaps that one. This is why I embarrass myself completely by having no idea. Those two line up? No. Is there anything obvious I'm missing? Probably should just like randomly switch things on or off in an ancient temple. Oh, it's a symbol. Oh, there's a symbol over there. Star on one. Yeah, obviously star on one side, moon on the other. That's what I've got. Oh no, no, it's the other one. It is. Nope. Other way. That one? Okay. Do I need to make one, then the other? Wait, arbitrary temple doors. Oh no, I've got the wrong symbol. Idiot. It's that one. Nope. That's the one. Honestly, couldn't tell the symbol. Oh, well there's our shiny thing. That one's relatively easy. It's a good sign of just making that one tone. Even load bearing. We haven't been set upon by screaming demons. All of these are a plus. Oh, I can't become a bird indoors. Which is probably for the best. Let's see if screaming ghosts appeared outside, or at least vaguely praying ghosts. No, no, but we have a wolf thing. There's Reynard. Okay. Gonna say anything else to me? Well, have fun with that. Thanks, Reynard. He was mysterious. We have a gateway to Twilight on our belt now. Oh yeah, actually, are we going to accidentally start start of the night. We gain some more ibises. Birds. So much more genteel skies of Arcadia. Southwest, you said? Which is definitely this way. These islands? Awesome. So you guys have seen the wolf thing around? No? Okay. No, that's fine. Or is this a crashed blimp? Oh, well, that's inconvenient. Okay. Well, he was like that when we found him. Nothing the big rock's got anything to say. Well, that's awkward. Oop, that is not X. Okay. Alright, that's a slightly serial break in my train of thought. Probably something important, not the dead fox thing. It's Lighthouse Island, I'm not sure where I'm actually supposed to be going after this. Maybe find what that fox thing is. They move around. Apparently not. Okay. No. What's up, guys? Okay, so you can't bird. Good to know. Ghosts. Okay. Yep. Northwest, Eventide Sanctuary, fine. The vault was apparently. Oh, so Medvin is over here, apparently. Possibly the dead fox thing wasn't important. I really like this fly. This is really nice fly. Is this a Medvin? Is he Medvin? Do we have more ghosts? We still have more ghosts. None of these are obviously fox things, which I think I'm looking for. Screw this. What are those aviaries? Are they just aviaries? Magic lamp isn't magicking them. Oops. On the other hand, couldn't have aimed that better if I tried. Okay, so I picked up that thing, but I can't do anything with it right now. Okay. Northwest. Right. Can I just go there? Pick up some of this wind there. Maybe the dungeon didn't count. Twilight Lake. Oop, frog. Is this apparently not where I'm supposed to be? The wolf thing mentioned Twilight, didn't he? Let's see what these ghosts have to offer. Okay, that doesn't really bode well. Some sheep. Okay. Another aviary. I presume they're spawn points. Oh, hello. I've got that. So I've got that thing. What do I need it for? Is it just directing me to there? That's a possibility. Oh, that looks like a shrine of some kind. Ghosts, hello. Ah, yes, this is the shrine to the place I just... the one I just found. Okay. Concerns me they're all walking towards it, though. I'll open the temple. See what we've got to offer. Okay. Oh, we've got some more ghosts. Oh, sleeping children running in that. It's always promising. Seems like a really dumb idea. Fantastic. I didn't die. While it's loading, I'm just going to pop over here a second. We're all good. Fantastic. Still loading. Fantastic again. Nope. Crash. Where are we? Oh, no, it was the water temple. Oh, that's good. Lots of pilgrims. I just survived the world exploding. So I presume that's Kara. Or possibly God. I don't know. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that just in case. Ball. That's our symbol. Well, the Twilight Sanctuary on it. Okay, never mind. Holy Ghost. Helpful ghosts. Ghost fall down. Oh, lore. Let's have a nice wall of lore. Ah, that'll be the Twilight Guardian, I think. Okay, so I probably don't want to annoy the Twilight Guardian. You're supposed to be juggling celestial bodies. It's actually pretty nice and... Kind of want to see what's up there, if anything. Can I get up there? If you build a platforming game, people will obviously... Hello, there is a ghost up there. If you're a platforming game, people will obviously get places. Secret or just a thing? Lots of frogs. Ghost merchants. Oh, there's stuff up there too. No map in here. Why would there be? Behold that thing they created. Let's not go down there yet. Let's keep exploring up here. I want to see what's around. It's obviously somewhere where people came after somebody blew up the planet up. They had fun. So your choices are down or up. I like to go up. Oh, more lore. This is our guardian, I presume. Greed and void in the hearts of men. So we need to go and save the gods. That was Karar again. She meant Lufatar. So we can't do anything down there. Over here yet. Okay. So that's old Kara again. Kara, whatever you want to call her. Kra. There's obviously glowing stuff over here. Ah. It's one of these. Another one over there, one there, where's number four? Up at the top, okay. Logic dictates, we'll do it in the correct order by going to the top first. Oh, there's one over there as well. That's five down into the top one. Assumption being, we'll go around here. Has lost a friend. So it's only fair to his friend has to save Ellie. Oh no. Yeah, he's not doing so well. If it wasn't a ghost, I'd say that man is probably dead. As it is, it just raises further questions. only other magic things might hold in the magic glove. Glove? Land. Gloves. Another magic doing here and there. So there's a way up. Oh dear, I think I got stuck. No. There's a way up and round up to there. Let's activate this bridge before it, I think. Oh, right, so we've got the other side to do as well. Wherever that is. Oh, here there is an oil there. Right, so it's obviously round and down there. There is something around this corner. There's a door. Another door. Okay, I guess it was that route down to the side I saw earlier. Really. Gosh, I'm bad at these. It's all about your exploration. Sure, this is where we came from. But that was the way down over here, wasn't there? Way up here. Hello. Oh no, apparently we can't go any further. Behind this. It's obviously the nighttime side of it. Okay, got that. One by the door, so we'll just go up to the top and start there. Oh, we'll go into a small hole and embarrass myself. Oh no, that just threw it across. I think I just have to activate this. Back here. Yes, we are. Okay. We've reduced our backtracking slightly. Let's try a hat in time at some point as well. Right, that's going good. We've got it. Oh. Hello. That'd be why we've got the reduced backtracking option. Because I've missed time that jump. So, I suppose in a world of floaty islands, floating chunks of bridge isn't too surprising. It makes you wonder why people can't just float. Really just like fall at the very first hurdle. Second hurdle. Hey birds. Hey birds. Oh cock. I got distracted by birds. How embarrassing. Not as bad as the water temple. It's not as bad as the water temple. I'm just being dumb and distracted. I need to do is just complete the jumping puzzle. I'd be so happy to see the end of that bloody bridge and not be distracted by small birds. It's got a really good jump. I quite like the movement in this game. The bird movement, the person movement, it's all pretty good. It's handy because there doesn't appear to be anything else. His hands. This door is open on the wall. There's also some lore on the wall. Apparently there's some lore on the wall. Right here. Three locks, some more, oh, some shadows. Okay, right, clear. No, this is. Ah, right now, here's a free door. Let's switch out to have a chat. That's nice to thought. Ah, so you can talk to them, so okay. Right. That's what I can do. Fine. Looks like we need to do some magic. We need to turn things on over here. Oh boy. This is a bit more in depth than the other bloody side. Good time to be a guest, or, you know. Okay, so we might need to go down. I think we need to activate these. Are they over this side, do we think? Jump that. Alright, I guess they've sealed themselves in here and stuff there. Fantastic. It's getting slightly more ominous as time goes on down here. Guess we'll take a look down there then. Light lantern out. You never know, and ghosts may be useful. Welcome to the sewers of night. Ah, hello. Oh, I get it. We can only do it by certain intervals. Turned our light up. Okay. It's a hell of a big temple for a relatively small hole in the ground. There's multiple solutions there. Oh no, it just does half. Nice. Some frogs. We need to do. Okay. Not sure how we'd know which of those shines. But okay. At some point, we need to turn that on. It's a bit more in depth than I was expecting in this temple. Climb up here. Just wonder how I got around before this. What's that concerning? The temple was easier to navigate when it's fallen down. Explanation for most things. Oh, we're in the sewers again. The sewers of the gods. I'm not really sure I've seen the godly sewer, I don't want to find out. He won't. I genuinely have no idea. Is it a Stargate? It's got to be a Stargate. Now we're back into what's face's room. Kara's room. Which means we should now be able to get to there. To the Gateway of Twilight. I hope I don't unleash another world-ending apocalypse. Those are just praying hands, I think they are. I will say one thing. Cannot complain about the visuals around here. Well, that's pretty awesome. Lovely. but I really am the chosen. Well, here we are back in Spectro Hell. Well, that can't be good. I guess I'll just ascend then. This is a different island. Of course it is. Is it? I'm not mad. Oh, I just exploded that. I think I just exploded the temple. Oh, okay. That's probably not good. I mean, apart from the portents of planetary disruption. I didn't see Raynard. Actually, on that note, I will probably end this, because that's a good one temple, so hopefully I can do a couple more on the stream at some point. But yeah, really nice flying this game. Strongly recommend it if you enjoy flying, and apparently not much in the way of conflict. And ta-ta for now.